Hello guys, Dinnerfrieddinnersteak here, and welcome to some late night Snowfall community events. It's been a long day. I've been studying from AP finals, but it's time to sit down, relax, and have some goddamn fun with some depth. As always, we're gonna be pushing towards some loot. Let's jump right into this sucker, shall we? Oh, we're already loading up right away, going right into station. You know, I really love these depth community events, because one, they add new content to the game, two, they add new skins into the game, and three, they're really fun. I think the depth community, especially because this game came out like 4 years ago, it's still an active community. They meme it up. I love depth memes. It's one of the best meme communities out there. So yeah, we're just gonna leave it at that. I hope you guys can hear me. I adjusted the background audio, so it's a little bit louder, and I'm also not talking into my mic too much. So, oh, this is hide and go seek. This is a new one. This is a new one for me. I've only played hide and seek a couple of times. So here we go, guys. Wish me luck. I don't think the sharks will find me. Oh, this one's a little bit more scary. Oh, I like this. Some hide and go seek, huh? Just maintain still. I don't move. I think I'll be fine. No, they're near me. I'm dead. Oh my god, he's right in front of me. Oh, I'm so fucked. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Okay, let's keep calm. This isn't my first. I played hide and seek a couple times. Everyone likes getting gold and stuff like that. I always hide in the bushes, cause that is where I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh no. Holy shit. You can hear the heartbeat. Oh my god. How are we doing this? Okay. Holy crap. I'm not gonna say we're gonna make it the whole time, but certainly doing the job here. Oh no. They got him. I think they did. Okay, we're like third of the way there. Or two thirds of the way there, actually. I'm dead. I have to be dead. Okay. Oh, they're coming over here. They're coming over here. Okay, they left. Okay. Coming on a quarter here. A little bit. I'm dead. Why is it getting so loud? Holy fuck. Okay, here we go. Okay, we are about a quarter left. Oh, they're gonna find me. They're gonna find me. Okay, we're like an eighth there. Oh my god. They're right in front of me. Woo! Holy crap. Yikes. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, holy frick. What a way to start that one off. That was a stressful one to start off. Holy fuck. I love hide and go seek. I think it's a fun game mode. Oh no, look at that, we got a quest. Well, we'll open up that loot at the end of the video. We're gonna deselect tiny go seek, and we're gonna play an actual game of depth. Let's do it. Let's just play an actual game of depth here. Oh, all right, gotta complete the scouting quest, but for some of those who are interested, I'm gonna be playing some shark later tonight. Oh yes, I'm a terrible shark person. Bad at shark. Dog shit at shark. Crude, I hope, as a diver. I really hope as a diver and crude. Why am I bad at shark? When I used to play this game, I used to play this on a computer that had 8 gigs of RAM. My computer is 32. And lowest graphics possible, it was just shit. My computer was shit. But now that I have a good... And I never liked playing a shark because I was bad at it. And Diver was easy because having a bad computer with latency issues, you could just sit in the corner with a spear gun, no disrespect to divers, but win the game doing that. We're gonna start with the SP1. I'm gonna buy the sensor. Because why not? Let's see if I can see anyone else. Everyone... as a private profile. Let's see what your Steam profile says about you. Even your Steam profile is private. What are you, a pedophile? JK. Actually, right here. Okay, this guy's level 99 player. Nothing bad about that. Nothing bad about that at all. Sorry for being so tired. Oh, he disconnected. Yikes. Okay. There's one gone. Yikes. Press F in the chat. Booyah. Okay, here we go. Nice butt. Ooh. Hot damn. Look at them cheeks. This game isn't rated M for mature for the sharks. It's rated M for mighty fine ass. Boop. 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 Yikes, sorry about that, guys. I unplugged. Sorry for stealing your gold. I unplugged my computer to go play Fortnite with my brother downstairs. Because we kind of make an... Oh, hey, buddy, what's up? I make an agreement with my little brother. Oh, he's not really little. He's like 14. I make an agreement with him to play video. I make an agreement with my brother to play video games with him. Because I spend a lot of time, you know, doing YouTube and with college preps and all that fun stuff. I don't spend a lot of time with him. So I try to cut time out of my day. And with having a big computer, I'm actually able to take it downstairs, take the LAN Ethernet cable that we have plugged into our Xbox, put it into there, and it's you know, it's a nice little... Oh, fuck. No, you... I got baited out by that. I'll admit to that. That was bad play on my part. But, he killed my friend. There are two. Yikes. Okay, so we're getting shredded by these guys. Okay, I have a good idea. Where's the gold? Are you... That's it? These sharks are getting my fucking nerves, I'll tell you that much. Oh, you cocksuckers are in for a fucking sore time now. Yeah, get ready to get fucking your prostate examined by my metal rod. That sounded gay good, because you're about to get your fucking prostate checked. Boys. Fucking damn it, you turn around for 2 seconds, you got another shark eating your ass. Ugh, disgusting. Doesn't bother me though. I know every shark's weakness. Landmines. You cocksuckers. Eat a fucking dick. Dude, get the... Stick to Steve, guys. We just gotta wait this one out now. Wait, I gotta get my hands on the WSD keys. Dude, stick to Steve. Oh, wait, that's... Yikes. Guys, stop throwing. Lol. Bad shark. He's a shit. Yeah, if we didn't have a fucking bot on our team, you guys would be cooked. Wait, where the fuck my team go? Uh-oh. This isn't good. Yeah, you're bad. Bad shark. Not because, like, you're a bad boy. You're fucking bad at your job. I'm taunting you. Ooh, I got killed with like 6 gold on me. I'm a bad depth player. Whoopsie. Oh, I got all this gold. Actually, I'm gonna buy one of these bad boys. I'm gonna put it right here. Oh boy, we tried, ladies and gentlemen. Wait, we might actually be able to pull this off. They're both gray whites. One of them has bleed. Yep, come on. No, that's not how you do it. And I'm guessing that's not how you do it either. Come on, guys, we got the. Ooh, okay. It's all up to the bot. You got this. Come on. Well, he tried, right? He tried, and that's. That's what matters. What also matters is that I got a rampage on these freaking pieces of shit. I got Davy Jones's treasure. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the first time I've gotten this on camera. And this is a treat for you because this is how we're going to end the episode today. I keep these kind of short, like one, about, I have no fucking clue. I try to keep these relatively short, you know, about 18 to 20 minutes, you know, something. Depth game and then a little bit more. Treasure. Fuck yeah. Let's do this. Well, first, let's open up the Abyss Treasure, because it's from the commit. This is from the event. Give me something good. Come on. Ooh. Oh, why'd you gotta do that to me, Depth? Already got this. Alright. Davy Jones's Snacker. Here we go. Alright. Fuck it. I hate this game. Piece of shit. Oh, this is kind of cool. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's a little pretty. Oh, these guys. Oh, that's so good. I could have gotten the ARAM skim out of that. I could have gotten that. Hell, dude, I could have gotten that. But I got that skin. That's the best skin right there. Could have gotten a new knife. I could have. Oh, I love this game. I'm kidding. Loot boxes aren't why I play it. I play it for the lore and the rule 34. Anyway, guys, this has been Dinnerfrieddinnersteak playing some depth late night Snowfall. As always, guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!